Drake Ross has always been committed to staying fit. He's an avid runner and a student of martial arts. But over the years, the cartilage between his thigh and shin bones, known as the meniscus, began to tear, and his activity level took a serious hit.
It kind of dwindled to the point of not running because I knew I wasn't going to get better. The meniscus doesn't repair itself.
Drake had three procedures to shave off the damaged part of his meniscus and went online to see if there were any other treatment options. He learned that not only can't the meniscus repair itself, but the injury only gets worse.
And they're starting to have pain on that side of the knee. The concern for most orthopedic surgeons is that knee is starting to get arthritis, and the arthritis will progress over time.
So Dr. Christopher Kaeding is helping to test a new approach. At the Ohio State University Wexner Medical Center, he became the first surgeon in the U.S. to implant this. It's a type of plastic cartilage that not only replaces most of the damaged meniscus, but in some patients in European studies has been shown to conform to the body.
Actually, with time, they've noticed it will plastically deform and actually custom fit that particular knee. If this implant turns out to work as well as we think it will, it fills a gap in our treatment spectrum for patients who have injuries to their knee.
Patients like Drake, one of millions of Americans who are caught between having knee pain and the prospect of having it replaced.
We're at a point where we want to take a preventative step. My hope is that once the implant is done, that's it. I mean, I'm good and there's never another issue.
At Ohio State's Wexner Medical Center, this is Clark Powell reporting.